This morning we're gonna load out some 2023 Minnesota Driftless Brook Trout. So these are actually specifically a Minnesota fish.
And they're a new strain that we've produced at the Peterson Hatchery. In previous years, they've used strains that were maybe created over on the East Coast.
These are the Minnesota Brook Trout broodstock, but the gametes of which we are releasing today.
They're really pretty, especially in the fall. They get really colored up. They got, you know, the red-orange colors, and they got the spots along their back and sides. But also, they're the only native salmonid to southeast Minnesota.
So if there are brook trout living in your streams, that's usually a sign that you have good water quality. And with these genetics, they've been found that these are superior to other genetic brook trout out there. So these are stronger and will be more viable.
It's an exciting time for us. So this is almost 20 years in the making.
These are small fish going in, or fingerlings. They're 250 fish per pound, which is really small. But that gives them a chance to hide and grow up in the streams, which then fishermen can expect them to be caught more than likely in 3 years.
For anglers to know that they're catching a native, you know, heritage, a brook trout that's created from heritage genetics, you know, they're pretty excited about. For me to be able to be a part of the actual stocking of this strain is really exciting.